Hello all the students of Standard 3, good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe, spend your quality time with your family member. You can give your quality time in your study also. Eat healthy foods, don't eat junk food. I hope you all have purchased book and I hope whatever homework I am giving you in math and science, you are doing it in your homework copy on time. So today I am going to teach you science. Chapter 3, page number 35, I have to teach you topic natural fibers. Okay, so come to topic natural fibers. See, fibers that obtained from plants or animal are called natural fiber. Means the fiber which are not made by us. Not made by us means human. These type of fibers are called natural fiber. Examples are cotton, jute, wool and silk. Fibers that are obtained from plants or animals are called natural fiber. Okay, examples are like cotton, jute, wool, and silk. Fibers which are obtained from plants and animals. Okay, fibers that are not made by humans. This type of fiber are called natural fibers. So first we will read about plant fibers. Okay. So first come to plant fibers. Okay, fibers that are fibers that are obtained from plants. Okay, fibers that are obtained from plants are called plant fibers. Okay, example cotton and jute. Okay. Now cotton fiber is obtained from cotton plants. Now this cotton fiber is obtained from cotton plants. Okay, there is a plant. From that plant we used to get first cotton. Then that cotton is woven to make a fiber. Then after that fiber is woven to make fabric. And then after that fabric changes into cotton clothes, and it is used to make clothes. It is used to make clothes such as shirts, frocks, and sarees. Okay. And next is flax fiber. Flax fiber is obtained from a flax plant, and the fabric made out of flax fiber is called linen. It is used for making bed linen, tablecloth, towels, and clothes. Okay, in plant fiber we have to read two things. One is cotton, one is that flax fiber. Now next is flax fiber. So flax fiber. Okay. Flax fiber is also obtained from what? Plants. Okay? Now, flax fiber made out of fabric made out of flax fiber is called linen. You can see in the figure also, first flax plant and after that fiber, and that fiber is going to change into fabric and it is changed into a linen shirt. And it is used for making bed linen. It is used for making bed linen. Bed linen means sheets and pillowcases for a bed. Okay, sheets and pillowcases for a bed linen, comma, tablecloth, towels and clothes. Okay, so first I plant natural fibers. Fibers that are obtained from plants or animals are called natural fibers. Examples are cotton, jute, wool and silk. Now in this, cotton and jute are plant fibers. And wool and silk are animal fibers. So first we will read about plant fiber. So fibers that are obtained from plants are called plant fibers. Examples are cotton and jute. Now cotton fiber is obtained from cotton plant and it is used to make clothes such as shirts, frocks and sari. Now the shirt which I just wear now, this is made up of cotton. Now next is flax fiber. Flax fiber is also obtained from plant. The fabric made out of flax fiber is called linen. It is used for making your bed linen like your tablecloth, towels and clothes. If you have seen your sheets and pillow sheets for cover the cases for the bed, so this type of fiber is used and we get it from plants. Now I will go for next page number, that is 36. And that might be our animal fibers. Yes. So come to page number 36. Wool and silk. Okay. These are known as animal fiber. Wool we used to get from animals such as sheep, yak and goat, and silk we get it from a silkworm, it is an insect. Fibers, I told you, fibers that is obtained from animals are called animal fibers. Okay? Examples are wool and silk. Okay. Now we will come for wool. See, it is obtained from sheep. Okay, wool is obtained from sheep. Now wool is used to make woolen cloth such as sweaters, muffler. Okay, it is obtained from sheep and it is used to make whatever woolen clothes we used to wear in winter season that is made from wool. It is used to make woolen clothes. Okay, such as mufflers, MUFFERS, coats, gloves, okay, sweaters, etc. Okay, now we'll go for silk. So silk fiber is obtained from the cocoons of silkworm. Okay, cocoons are thick covering made by several young insects to protect themselves when they change from pupa to an adult. Okay, there is an insect that is silkworms. When they change, like we change from a baby to a young adult. So like this insect, when they change from pupa to an adult, they make a thick like web. Spider, how spider makes their web. So like these animals, they make the like a web, okay, for protecting us from other animals. So silk fiber is obtained from the cocoons of silkworm.